Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Finch Academy. Today, we're going to talk about one of the most important and honestly one of the most challenging stages in a finch's life, the molting period. If your bird is losing feathers, don't panic. This video is exactly for you. Stay with me until the end because I'll share practical and professional tips that even many breeders don't know. And don't forget to hit the like button and support us by clicking subscribe. Part 1. What is the molting period? First, let's understand what molting really is. Molting is a completely natural process for finches. Once or twice a year, they shed their old, worn-out feathers, which are replaced by fresh, healthy ones. This keeps the feathers strong, helps maintain beauty, and even improves insulation against cold. In Goldian finches, the first molt usually happens at around 3 to 4 months of age, followed by annual molts. Part 2. Signs of molting. During molt, you may notice feather loss, especially around the head, neck, and body, a scruffy or messy appearance, reduced activity and increased sleepiness, less singing, sometimes a reduced appetite. Don't worry, these are all normal, but you need to provide the right conditions for your birds. Part 3. The importance of environmental conditions. During molt, finches are more sensitive than usual. You should maintain stable, moderate temperature, 24 to 28 degrees Celsius, humidity, 55 to 60%, a calm environment with no stress or loud noises, natural or artificial lighting with a steady schedule of 10 to 12 hours of light daily. Avoid sudden temperature changes, cage locations, or any environmental shocks. These can make the molt last longer and become stressful for the bird. Part 4. Proper nutrition during molt. This part is extremely important. While molting, birds need more energy, protein, and vitamins to grow new feathers. Recommended foods: a variety of seeds such as millet, flaxseed, canary seed, and niger seed. Hard-boiled egg, grated, once or twice a week. Small amounts of fresh, washed fruits and vegetables. Vitamin supplements such as Nectin E and Nectin MS. Calcium powder to strengthen bones and feathers. Clean, fresh water available at all times. Warning: remember, always follow supplement instructions. Don't overuse them. Part 6. Hygiene and peace. Keep the cage clean and disinfected. Use clean, dry paper at the bottom of the cage. Wash the water container daily. Never expose your bird to direct cold drafts or wind. Avoid moving or changing cages during this period. Think of molting as a kind of recovery period. Peace and calm are essential. Friends, molting is a natural part of our finches' lives. With just a bit of extra care, we can help them grow beautiful, healthy, and shiny feathers. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe to Finch Academy, and hit the bell icon so you won't miss future videos. And if you have any questions about molting or finch care, leave them down in the comments. I always reply. Thank you for watching until the end. May your nests be full of chicks, and until the next video, take good care of your little finches.